Broome's route in Houston as Texas Southern was looking to complete a regular season sweep of Arkansas Pine Bluff. It looked good for the home team early on. Nice ball movement, and it's a jam for Keith Trick Denson. Later on, it's Travell Jones. You know what he can do inside the paint. He's got a nice touch behind the arc as well. 14 points for Jones on the day. Arkansas Pine Bluff stayed in touch, though. Terrell Kennedy with a nice layup there. UAPB trailed by 9 at the break, but the action really got hot in the second half. And I mean, it got scorching hot. Jones forced up a bad shot. UAPB in transition. That's Allen Smith. Look out below. That's a three-pointer. He had a game-high 23 points for UAPB. But Justin Ray came off the bench and gave TSU a spark. 4 three-pointers, 14 points on the day. But the Tigers could not lose the Lions. They stayed in contact throughout the game. This is Kevin Galloway. Coast to coast with authority. And then the Lions. Watch Lawrence Johnson Danner drill him with a dagger from three-point land. He had 15 points, but Smith was berserk in this game. 7 triples, 23 points. Then Savalas Townsend with a three. It's 70-68 with less than 10 to play. UAPB with a chance to tie and send it to overtime, but the bank is closed for Townsend as the buzzer sounds. Texas Southern escapes with a 71-68 win. Now, the Lady Tigers were seeking revenge against UAPB. The Lady Lions' only win of the season came at the expense of Texas Southern. Nadasha Strickland wanted to change all that. She had 18 points to lead the scoring for TSU. Kyla Bennett with the bucket in the paint there. LaQuisha Slayton nearly stole this game for UAPB and won there. LaQuisha with 30 points on the game. She needed 40. Texas Southern pulls this one out by a score of 70-61. I'm Sam Smith, inside the game.